This is not okay. It shouldn't be up to unelected political appointees from the lower 48 telling Alaskan women what we can or can't do with our own bodies and our families. I'm asking all pro-choice Alaskans to rank me first.